marched on Auckland International Airport this afternoon in a protest over primates. Members of the animal protection group SAFE locked themselves to railings in the departure area. They were demonstrating against the export of two circus chimpanzees bound for Samoa. SAFE appealed to the government not to allow the chimps to leave the country, but it's thought a plane with the chimps on board has just flown out.